Hello everybody. So now we are going to see how we can make use of the OER contents through our NDL. So NDL here, actually you to make use of the NDL, you have to give NDL in the search engine and then you would be getting the link over here. Just click on to this link. So this would open up this National Digital Library web page. So now you can log into this thing. If you are the first time user, then you have to give register here. So I am giving the details here, whatever given using this star symbol, those fields are mandatory we have to give. So here Devi, and then I am giving some email address. So you have to give a valid email address, that is your address. So this is my email address and I am giving it. And then you have to give the password also. So while fixing the password, you include some special characters, include some letters and also some numbers. So that would be a strong password for you. So until then, these are all the essential fields I have given. But while registering, you give other fields also, because actually when you give the other things also, it would provide you a good search result. So now actually I am giving the captcha what has been given over here. So this is the thing. So after reading the terms and conditions, you can click on to these things. The terms and conditions are available here. Now you can give the sign up option. So now your mail ID is successfully registered and my link has been forwarded. So now actually I have to give the account login. Okay. So now actually we have entered the details in our National Digital Library. So to enable this, we have to check to the mail from where we have registered. So now I am moving on to the mail through which I have registered. So now this is the mail ID through which I have registered. So I am checking that mail. The mail is about to open. So it has opened now. Okay, so now we are having the NDL user verification. So that mail has been automatically generated and they have sent to our mail ID. So here we have to click on to this, and then they have given the message as thank you for registering. So to verify the account, we need to click here. So now I am clicking here. So once if we click here, they are sending the information and asking us to log in. So now we have to give the login. So now we have to enter the email ID. So the email ID what has been given at the time of registration is this one. So I am entering the email ID, and then I am entering the password what I have given at the time of registration, and then the captcha numbers that I am typing. Okay, so after doing this, we can click on to the login. So now it is asking me whether it is required to be saved. Since it is my own personal laptop, I can give it as save. So normally while using laptop, we can give save or you can give never also. So now we have logged in. So here you see the username what we have given there is there. So now you can click on for the materials. So school materials, engineering, science, humanities and all those materials are listed here. So since I am the science faculty, I am clicking to the science and then computer science. So here we are having various options. So now if I want to make use of the video lectures, I have to click on to these lectures. So for the computer science, we are having these many information. So here you can see, that is the artificial intelligence, big data, cloud computing, and those details are available there. So now I am trying to make use of the computer networks. Okay, so here this is the computer networks. The faculty, he is going to give the lecture on the computer networks. In this way you can register and you can access the content in the NDL web, and this can be given to the students also. So this is the concept of Namaskar, the OER. So here the faculty is there and he is giving the presentation. Okay, so thank you.
या प्राप्त करना डाटा संचार कहलाता है।